continuing their stay in London, 20 members of the Supreme Soviet went by motor coach on a tour of the capital. Standing amid acres of bomb devastation, St. Paul's Cathedral greatly impressed the Russian visitors, while the ancient walls of the tower formed another background to a most welcome mission of goodwill.